Okay, so this is actually the image that I did way back for Teen Vogue at the guest's grand store opening. And what I did is I work in Painter and Photoshop. No photo manipulations. I actually drew all that digitally using a graphic tablet, and then I use program Painter that simulates traditional media. And then over here, what I did is I took geometry shapes, patterns, and started manipulating it all in the dress, and then acrylics and all that good stuff. So, quick rundown, that's pretty much how I work, so, yeah.